So you wanna move, you wanna get a bigger home, you wanna downsize, you wanna sell your current house, but you gotta have somewhere to go and you don't wanna end up homeless. What do? Reverse contingency is your best friend. We're gonna talk about it today. The miniature hourglass says, time for one real minute. You know, when I ordered this on Amazon, I was imagining a big Wizard of Oz size hourglass, and then it came in a little tiny envelope, so here we are. Hey guys, Terry Wagoner, Ferris Property Group and FC Tucker Company. Today we're gonna be talking about reverse contingency if you're a seller and wanna make sure you have somewhere to go when you sell. Here's what we do, 60 seconds and we go. So you still list your house like normal. The only difference is when you get an offer, you counter back. Even if you love everything about the offer, you counter with one item, and that is that you, the seller, have 30 to 60 days, maybe even 90 if the buyers are game, 30 days, let's say, to find your next house and get it under contract. So none of the timelines on the house you're selling start until you have found your next home within that 30-day window. Now, also the buyer can continue to shop, and if they find something else, they can withdraw that offer, and that's totally fine. They're allowed to do that, but at least you'll have found something as well, or you'll have time to. Now, if you get to the end of 30 days and still haven't found something, you can pull it off the market, or you could go back to those buyers and say, hey, how about 30 more days? And if they love your house, I bet they'll do it. I bet they will. It's a reverse contingency. Call me for more info. I'm out of time. That's it. One real minute. See ya.